वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 7.1 ऑफ चैप्टर 7. एंड द क्वेश्चन सेज चेक वेदर द गिवन पॉइंट्स 5, माइनस 2, 6, 4 एंड 7, माइनस 2 आर द वर्टिसेस ऑफ एन आइसोसेलस ट्राइंगल. लेट अस सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शैल ड्रॉ अ ट्राइंगल एंड डिनोट इट्स वर्टिसेस बाय ए बी and C. Suppose the coordinates of A are 5 minus 2, coordinates of B are 6 and 4, and the coordinates of the point C are 7 and minus 2. And now we shall apply the distance formula to find the distance between AB, BC and CA. So let us find, first of all let us find the distance between the points A and B by using the distance formula. And in distance formula we find the square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. And here x2 is 6 and x1 is 5. So we shall find the square of 6 minus 5 plus y2 is 4, y1 is minus 2. If we subtract minus 2 then it will be plus 2. If we further solve it, this is equals to 1 square plus 6 square. This means square root of 1 plus 36. This means square root of 37. And now we shall find the distance between B and C. This means BC. And in that we shall subtract 6 from 7. 7 minus 6 square plus minus 2 minus 4 square. This is equals to 1 square plus minus 6 square. This is equals to 1 plus 36 and this is equals to square root of 37. Here we need not to find the distance between A and C because we have already calculated the two sides which are equal. Here AB is equals to square root of 37 and BC is also equals to square root of 37. And we know that a triangle is called isosceles triangle if two of its sides are equal. Here we observe that AB, since AB is equals to BC, therefore the triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. So this is the solution of the question. Thank you.